The European Union Aviation Safety Agency, or EASA, has warned that there might be potential gaps in the fuselages of certain Airbus A380 aircraft, an issue which could reduce the structural integrity of the jet. The regulator issued its final rule Airworthiness Directive, or AD, on January 31, 2024, which includes instructions for operators on addressing the potentially unsafe condition. According to EASA, it was determined that during the assembly process of several Airbus A380 aircraft, the splicing installation on the affected areas had not been performed according to the manufacturer's drawings. As a result, necessary shims meant to reduce the misalignment of the upper and lower frames were not installed or are mislocated. This means that at specific fuselage frames, there might be a potential gap or shims that were incorrectly installed between the lower frame and the splice. The affected areas are the splicings of the upper and lower frames 47 to 53 inclusive, located between stringers 38 and 39 on the left-hand and right-hand sides of the center fuselage. Addressing the unsafe condition, Airbus issued a service bulletin on October 31, 2023, with EASA following up with a proposed Airworthiness Directive, or PAD, on December 20th. This condition, if not detected and corrected, could lead to built stress in the junction of affected frames, increasing fatigue potential, possibly resulting in reduced structural integrity of the center fuselage. To detect the potential gaps, the regulator has instructed airlines to conduct a general visual inspection, or GVI, of the affected area according to the instructions outlined by the aircraft manufacturer in the service bulletin. The GVIs must be accomplished before the airframe accumulates 75,900 flight hours or 10,300 flight cycles, whichever occurs first since the aircraft was manufactured. EASA defines the manufacturing date as when the ownership is transferred to the first operator. If, following a GVI, no shims are detected on any upper frame, airlines need to do a detailed visual inspection, or DVI, on each affected fuselage frame before the airframe's next flight. Subsequently, if a DVI shows any discrepancies, operators or maintenance organizations should do a rototest of each affected fastener borehole and a high-frequency eddy current, or HFEC, inspection of each frame radius. If airlines find cracks in the frame, they should contact Airbus for repair instructions or refer to the service bulletin to repair the cracks, depending on the number of frames on which any crack is found and the size of the cracks. Lastly, operators are required to install or reinstall the removed, repaired, or newly assembled parts according to the instructions of the Airbus bulletin. According to CH Aviation data, no active, stored, or in maintenance Airbus A380 aircraft have accumulated 75,900 flight hours or 10,300 flight cycles. The highest number of flight hours on an active aircraft can be found on a Qantas Airbus A380, registered as Victor Hotel Oscar Quebec Bravo, which had accumulated 56,203 flight hours as of October 31, 2023. The highest flight cycles can be found on two Emirates Airbus A380s, registered as Alpha 6 Echo Delta Juliet and Echo Delta Foxtrot. Both, however, are currently inactive. Echo Delta Juliet has not flown since March 2020, while Echo Delta Foxtrot appears to have been moved from storage on December 30, 2023, but has not flown since. In addition to our daily YouTube videos, Simple Flying publishes over 150 articles every week. If you're looking for the latest aviation news and insights, visit simpleflying.com.